Thanks, Mitski. Thank you all for being here.
Thank you.
Boston, and yet Boston has been the most supportive city of Minsky. I don't quite understand, but shout out to Alston Pudding, who is literally... Alston Pudding staff are at every single one of my shows, and I'm just like, you all already know this shit. Why are you here? But but while I'm tuning, I'm going to tell you a story about the first time I played in Boston, because it has to do with Alston Pudding. It was years ago, back when I was still touring with a keyboard instead of a guitar, because that's my first instrument, piano. And I was playing sadder songs than now. And I played this something cafe in Jamaica Plain. It was not a cafe. And no one came for me, obviously. It was just a bar. And then the only people there were a local amateur baseball team that just lost. And a couple that I think was having sex. And then Alston Pudding staff. So thank you, Alston Pudding, and thank you, Boston. It's right now is a far cry from then, and I really appreciate your support. Okay, that's enough. Music. So, I'm gonna play a new song.
So much to do.
you so much for being so attentive. So, about my sweater, I love Drake. I also understand that he's problematic, like all of our faves. But I've come to the conclusion that it's better to admit to things you like and then investigate why you like them, whether you actually are attracted to the misogyny or the, you know, acquisition of material goods, etc. I think it's better to like investigate within yourself why you're attracted to those things than just pretend you don't like them altogether to get some kind of PC brownie points, which no one is actually going to give you. So that's my stance on Drake. I also just like how he sounds, you know? Anyway, back to music. This is a pre-Burry Man Makeup Creek thing. Okay, I just had to remember. Next song is called I Will. Where did I put my pick? Oh, in my pocket. you. I'm gonna try another new song. I hope that's okay.
Yes.
Phew. Okay. I've worked in food service for today I will wear my white button down. I'm tired of wanting more. I think I'm finally warm. For you have a way of promising things, and I've been a forest fire. I am a forest fire, and I am the fire, and I am the forest, and I am a witness watching it. I stand in a valley watching it, and you are not there at all. And all of the littler things, all of some littler things. To me, but I know for normal people, Mondays mean something. So I really appreciate, especially students coming out on a Monday. You shouldn't be here. So this is my last song, Last Words of a Shooting Star. apologies from the intercom, and I'm relieved that I'd left my room tidy. They'll think of me kindly when they come for my things. They'll never know how I'd stared at the dark in that room with no thoughts, like a blood-sniffing shark. And while my dreams made music in the night, carefully I was going to live. How love ought to be, and you'd say you love me and look in my eyes, but I know through mine you were looking in yours. And did you know the Liberty Bell is a replica silently housed in its original walls? And while its dreams played music in the night, quietly it was told to believe. I always wanted to changed anyways. I am relieved that I'd left my room tidy. Goodbye. Thank you. Stay safe. Good night.